Yeah, nice and well. I gotta take another bite. Hold on. That egg mixed with that flour and everything we did, very good. Very good. Okay. Man, I'm gonna be putting some, and you know what? You can get you some hot sauce or whatever you want. Put some of that on that chicken. You can taste the spice. It's a very mild spicy from that. So if you want more, if you want to taste more of the spice, just put you some of that hot sauce on. Very good, y'all. All right. Let's tap into this here. Real nice. So creamy tasting. You got them. You got the red potato, the red potato skins in there. Everything's nicely cooked. And I didn't want no gravy. I just wanted to taste all natural flavor of what we did to it. And I'm gonna tell you, it's damn good. I'm gonna have to let y'all go. Y'all see, I keep eating it. I'm not even finishing the video. Okay. Lights. I'm gonna dim the lights and we're gonna say our goodbyes. The rookie chef, y'all. The rookie chef. Be right back for the closeout. Okay, y'all. Thank you so much for joining me on this. We did a crispy egg chicken. Crispy egg chicken, y'all. Crispy egg fried chicken. And it came out good. Y'all saw how I did it in the part one video. This is the part two. Just ending it out. You see the lights are low now. It's time to say good night. Let me show y'all this again. Remember, we had three pieces of chicken, but I ate that one I was eating on, y'all. I couldn't help it. Here it is again. Take a look. And their mashed potatoes is on hit. You know, chicken is good. Came out good. Nice crunchy outside. Very tender chicken meat inside. There y'all have it. There y'all have it. The rookie chef way, y'all. Just follow my lead. If you ain't never made it, try it the way I did it. Follow my video. All right. I want everybody to have a good rest of day, night, or day, or whatever time it is for you. Thank you for joining me. I am Young Reno, your rookie chef. Until next time, you all have a beautiful day or night. God bless. Stay safe.